Cameron, you're on pole. Ice Pick, you're starting second. Ice Pick starting second, and then I believe
CDM right here.
My calculations are correct. It is CD Derby okay. Boy. Oh no, actually that's incorrect. It is not CD Derby Boy. Roddy, somehow. Since when did Roddy get? Since when did Roddy become? Whatever. I don't know. I don't know how that happened. And then it's CD, and then okay, so it's Cameron, Ice Pick, Roddy, CD, and then someone else who I forgot their name already.
Roddy, you're next.
Ice Pick.
What?
The next time, Mister, you need to move.
Yeah, next what?
Time, I'm not there. What is
that? I'm confused. Who's talking to me?
No, I am.
No, it's
Half you're not smart at all.
Wait, is he actually in fourth?
Okay. This is where it is, ready?
Cam, oh, yeah, he actually is in fourth. He's right. Pick, he's right. He actually is in fourth.
It's Cam, Ice Pick, Roddy, me, then CD. Yeah, mm-hmm. Then CD.
There you go.
Then you have AJK. Eliminate Capture from this, but he would be there. Big Boss.
Big Boss.
Big right Wave, and then Mako.
Big Wave Magic. And everyone who didn't qualify just...
Yeah, that behind that.
Right, everyone back up until the back end hits the wall, taps the
which
wall.
Which we would do by a point, so Vapid has the playoff okay. Win, so Vapid technically has more points, so Vapid would get ahead of Mr. NASCAR.
Hey, CD.
Yo, except this, what color green is that?
Could I just do like maybe nah. Two?
Alright, so this is free race. Okay, actually, let me see.
How many people are
there? Use a flashlight for when you do the interview, so you can actually see the cars, because half of you can even see.
When's everyone lined up?
I'm gonna interview me. Vapid.
Or have someone go behind you full flash.
Alright, we're live.
Yeah, I'll go behind you, CD. You can do.
Coke 600. We are doing interviews this race because some wild Cameron thought would be a good idea. So now I'm going to hand it over to CD, and he's going to do some of the interviews. Where is CD, anyways?
I'm at the other end of the field.
Right to the back.
Give me a back 1 minute. To the front.
Quality pit reporter here.
I'm sorry, I'm a broadcast.
I'm trying to think of whatever Steve Burns quality here.
Oh, look at that. I interposed.
So, okay, so we're here. Okay. I believe. Is everyone lined up where they should be?
Yes.
Right?
Yeah.
Everyone
okay.
Lined up.
Okay, so this is how it looks like. Looks like. I think Keith or Mr. NASCAR 90 will start in the 13th spot, I think, or I don't know.
Yeah,
know.
It's
they're
big.
All, they're all weird because we're running back. And then, next will be Vapid, Magic, and then Big Wave. But Big Wave wants interviews though. Big Wave, are you there?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, great interview, great interview.
That's amazing.
I mean, I can't expect much from a Lemonhead.
Did everybody hit that checkpoint?
Yeah,
somebody
sure
right
the
here.
Did
I don't know.
Hit the checkpoint?
I don't know who's
make
car
sure
this is.
If you hit the checkpoint on that's accident, make sure you walk out your car and go hit the checkpoint. Baby. That goes for everyone. Make sure you walk out the car
good
and
ball.
Hit the checkpoint. Then go hit him. Then go hit it. Hit the first
then
one
next.
On the trial.
That should be big too.
Next,
hold on, I gotta take a call from Reese, and then myself. Which, one thing I'll say about my car, Ice Pick.
What's this guy doing here?
Tonight we're going to try to be running for the, they've all shown up in
the military.
Tapio, get off of me!
And we're all running special military cars.
Oh, my bad. My
hey,
bad.
Guys,
then
guys,
next is Acceptness, Roddy,
what?
And Ice Pick, and Cam.
Hey!
And I think
hey,
actually,
I was
interview. You weren't standing there.
That's not
everyone, please rise. for the national anthem.
Yeah, the interview is already done.
I got words to say. Where's my interview? I need my interview. Where's my interview? I need it. I don't know how to do this off the top of my head. I wanna say, America, do it for Dale. 5-1 goal is the best on everything in those manners of XXX images. That's why she is the corner of XXX racing. Great team. We get a lot of wins. Trust me. We're definitely not bad. Yeah, that's it.
Alright,
yeah.
Everyone please rise for the playing of the national anthem.
Can't take my hat off.
Can't either.
I super glued it to my head.
That was a good top duel. Those Jets versus.
How are you, Jets? Oh, pretty cool. Hey, I tell you what right now, it's pretty cool right there. So,
wait, how did they even get Jets? Just go to the.
They're underneath. My last.
Accidentally hits a jet.
Yay! That was so quiet. Dead.
Oh, wait.
Most cringiest thing I've ever seen, but whatever.
Why did you play that version, dude?
Those Jets were on point.
Alright, who wants to give the command? We'll let Trev do it since Trev, you're doing it too bad. This is not planned.
Drivers, yes, start your engines.
Can we go to game chat or?
Yes, this is when we go to game chat.
Oh, alright, best of luck to all drivers.
Big Boss, you gotta put bigger walls on this track to prevent people from going out of the track. Hey! Caution, lap traffic just wrecked 4 people. Okay, you still wrecked 4 people on the lead lap. You wrecked 3rd through 5th. Cause you wrecked. I mean, it's kinda obvious. There's only two. How many colors? Big boss and ice pack, I'm black flagging or blue flagging or whatever it is. No, I know, I saw. That stick, what a move. Ice pick, I'm blue flagging you again. Stay high. Caution free. We're caution free. Thank you. Is your car, like, not turning at all? Because you're not running nearly as fast as you were before you hit that wall. I was gonna say, because we were running even lap times. Big Boss and... Sorry, Big Boss and Ice Pick, I'm booth lagging you. Thank you. I'm on white flag. Ice Pick, please say hi in this last turn. And Big Boss, please don't pass me. Thank you. Yeah, but you blocked them like all the way down the track, so really it was both of your faults. I watched the whole thing.
Two, and I'll set you up. suspect in condition with the children to consume the patient from the inside. Has she suffered from anxiety in the face? It's just some blood.
Hey man, I'm so sorry. I did this to you, didn't I?
This isn't no business on anyone, but we have. He said himself he wants us to remind him of me. So much.
Sebastian wants your hand to remove the cause of any injury from his ADI. As for the victims, I have a colleague named Caldwell who has an engagement. But I would advise that you leave as soon as possible.
But I am a member of the Queen's Privy Council. I have many responsibilities here.
Our Elizabeth is a benevolent ruler. She would never begrudge a man the chance to save the life of his beloved. I will leave you to discuss the option.